We must follow Dillion wherever he goes. Because I want to bring us back. Oh, no water? Oh, I thought that was water. Oh, it is. It's yucky.
Like the old warrior trials.
Dillion will help me. Wow, it's getting even deeper. Hopefully she can swim. I'm not about this life. They can keep his soul. Oh.
She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just...
We're dealing with Geats again. Bet.
Soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing.
Oh, I can zoom in again? So let's see, which part of the gate is broken that I gotta look at?
Before he disappears, Senua.
Okay, so I can't go under. Alright. So, the bridge, I'm guessing it's this one? Alright, if that's the case. I have to go further back and go higher. Got it. There, the gate. Wait, is there anything different? Yes, there is. There's another gate. Let's see. Nothing on this side. Well, there is this. The Northmen tell.
A light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farmhouse. At first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhand, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. That is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there could be death.
I need to find a way to get up there, actually. All I know is I gotta get high. That way I can point this in and, like, see everything at the right spot. Wait a minute. Thought I saw this. I need a new vantage point.
You found a way. The ladder.
Oh, the tower right there. Okay. There's the vantage point. There it is. Booyah.
She did it. She fixed it. You passed the trial, get to the house. You succeeded.
Cutscene.
Senua, to me? Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there? Come out if you want.
Find him. I have to find him. The ruins. Deliant! They're coming for me!
Huh. Ooh, I'm in a new spot. Okay, so I definitely can't go that way.
You're dying. The burning has begun. The burning has begun. There is this.
Run!
What should I do?
Where am I supposed to be going? I don't like this. I'm about to die.
This is what death feels like.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure where I'm supposed to go. I'm assuming I'm going to go towards these light spots and find the letters.
Another one. Go towards it. Find it. Focus. Focus. Look. One more to find. One more.
One more. Hopefully I don't get burned. Okay, so it's over here, it seems. Fucking with me.
You've got them. Where's the door?
Get out. Okay, but where? Ooh, look at the screen. Oh, you guys. Unnecessary pressure. Don't do that. That fire is not friendly, I don't think.
Senua!
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. And children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I am. You're not amongst them.
Two down. I wonder how many are left.
What if you're wrong? To do with the sword. The sword will never be yours. What if this is the end? It's just a trick. It's just a pointless test. You've been fooled before. You're being tested. You don't know. It's just a game.
There's two more, I see. I wonder if there's another one. I wouldn't be surprised if there was five. Because, you know, why not? Nope. Alright, let's keep moving.
A king in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn. And it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrfing. Daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrfing.
So I'm guessing I'm going to go for the sword, Tyrfing. What happened to the, I guess it was the god, Grindir or something like that. I'm gonna assume we're gonna go and try and find the sword that kills kings. Made from the angry dwarves. As long as something don't chase me, I'm okay. I'm not interested in playing Amnesia right now.
Who's there?
It is dark.
Dan, I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember?
Yes. Dillian. Yes. Finally.
Found him. What's wrong? What happened? Can you hear me? Just wait there. I'll find you.
Could you? This is your mission. Find him. To use everything you have and find him. Get him back. How could she? Find him?
Oh, so that's back out. Okay.
Disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist. flames I passed through were real enough. Damn the Northmen to hell.
Light these torches. That way you don't get lost. Well, at least 100%. Ooh, light. She's scared. Definitely can't go that way. Oh, go under. Is this like an illusion that I'm feeling right now? So I lit those torches. There's those two and that one. We'll go back this way. I think there's something over here. Let's go this side this time. Nope, I already got that lit up. Yeah, it's definitely a maze. She needs us. Do you need to tell me what to do? Another strategy. You're lost forever. What are you going to do with the torch for itself? Turn against her. Well, when you say this, the darkness will come to claim you again. Shows different. Nothing's lit up over here, so. Nothing's lit up over there. Let's check on this side. Yes, there is. Let's go over here then.
Within the burial mound, Hervor calls on her father to wake from death and bring her his sword. She says that it is not seemly for the dead in their grave mounds to bear valuable weapons. Her father answers with words of warning. You go to your doom. Baleful runes surround you. You have gone mad. You have lost your mind. Your thoughts are confused. It is dangerous to wake the dead. She reminds me of you.
Why am I hearing that? That's not unsettling.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through you.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it. In my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
Chief
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy. He's going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you, they will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
This is how villains are made.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come.
I am leaving.
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands.
Okay with me. You're abusive jerk.
Killing you would be too easy. They're taking you. You're disappearing one memory at a time. Every time you remember, it disappears. They're going to take everything. They're not yours anymore. They're going to take everything. The memories.
Actually, I think that's the last one. Cool. I just gotta find a way to get over there.
They want your mind and they're going to take it.
The memories were yours, but they're the gods now. Nothing is yours anymore. Delian's disappearing with your memories.
Okay. Let's see what you got.
Northmen say that they're all found. Odin gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness, there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Can you hear me? I'm right.
Follow the vibration.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. It's so dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath.
This way.
I can't go on. Elliot.
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
See something. Nothing important.
Reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
Yep.
So sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of it. It won't let me go.
General. My father, he taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. This is just another battle. You can beat him.
Thanks, Ghost Spirit.
You don't have to help him.
I want to. Besides,
thanks for the guide, invisible friend. It is so dark. Yeah, totally saw that thing. Yeah, don't follow me, my guy. I don't want to deal with that.
There's more. I think they're moving.
You're breathing too fast.
I'm scared.
Listen.
Sheesh. The frick are those things?
We can do this.
The heck is that? Yo, it is so dark. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm guessing it's the right way because things are falling off of me. I'm about to go south my body. What? Seriously, what the heck happened? Are you serious? I died? Dog. Okay. So I guess I gotta... Huh. I have to find these... things. Yeah, go ahead and pass those guys. I should locate the next one before I start moving then. Let's see. Where? Guessing over there. That's the next one, I guess. Oh, there's three of them now. What the frick are them things? Weird as hell. Ugh. I'm guessing that's a clear path, so I'm gonna go. So where's the next one at? Guessing that's it over there.
Darkness is testing. control.
Cool. Because if you're in the darkness, it does not hurt to do tightrope. Come on, I think I'm almost there. Okay.
Well, there's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Oh, this is some thick ass water. Well, there's another one. Please go ahead and pass me, please. Okay, so it turned around. It's going. Oh, okay. I will go around it. I'd much rather fight enemies. This is ridiculous. I don't know if there's any more of those weird things out here, but I guess if it's allowing me to jog, I don't think there's any more of them. We'll see. Ugh.
You see this?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
I'm in the woods?
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
So I guess that's all of them, I would hope. I can get the sword of, what is it, Tyr from the Furfur? Thank you, Dillion. You could have just made it easier, but you know, help assist out. But nah, he wouldn't be going this magical, extravagant witch hunt.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price.
Master Sword!
But years later, with Zinvel's part in
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
Oh, where am I at? Yeah, yeah, let's last some bitches. Oh, that's all of them? I feel like this sword is stronger.
In the sea of corpses, the corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not disturbed.
This is like the third layer of hell right here.
She's lost.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbel, you turned your back on the gods and let the gardens wreak havoc on your people.
What a parry.
Why must they pay for your heresy?
Dodge, bitch. My mother?
Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galena? She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
The other way.
The darkness took her life, and it will take yours.
Unless this is where I came from. Yes, it is. So let's see. I guess I came from the right, so I'm gonna go left now. Oh, that's right, there's the big people there. There is a spot in between of somebody's hands, it looks like.
My
dear beloved mother was powerless against the darkness when it came for her. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods. If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror. It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Shut up, dude. I'm trying to chill. Who's a big foe? Was it supposed to kill me? Because I couldn't even get up. Yeah, I thought so. She's getting up all slow. Like you're not in a rush. Oh, just wait then. Stall it out. Be smart. Gonna dodge over. There we go. He's a big motherfucker. Relax.
Oh,
There are so many of these guys. There are so many.
Behind you.
There are so many.
Why do you still fight on? Maybe you too should suffer with your brethren in this rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
Oh, that's everybody? Bruh. That was, an interesting tough fight. Hope I'm not going backwards. Looks like I am actually, so let's go back.
Darkness has taken you. Galena and Senua. Galena and Senua. You are lost. There's nothing you can do. You're dead. You're both dead. Mother and daughter dead in the sea of corpses.
Where am I even going? Is that a person?
I can't fight it anymore. Not on my own. Where are you, Mother? calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong. Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in Ishenor? In us?
Yay, get me a new sword.